Good morning everyone, my name is Ashok Kamble from ASPS Identity. Now I am, now we are dealing with the lesson Taro's Award. Good morning students.
Good morning.
How are you all?
Fine sir.
We are fit and fine sir.
Okay, now I would like to sing with you a beautiful song. Can you join with me?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now I want one girl to meet
you.
Hey, Dari.
Is a girl.
Her name is
Sara. Her name is Sara. She is crying because I and she only in the house. Other persons were out of the house. Father, mother, grandfather, grandmother, and brother, sister. That's why she is crying. You? So, I am the brother. I am trying to stop her crying. So now I start the song. All of you join with us. Sara, Sara, my darling, Sara, don't you cry.
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 Mother.
Very
Very good girl. Next, last one picture is there. Wow, very good. Thank you.
Good morning to everybody. This is Naresh Pujar from Murali Vibhagam. Now I am going to tell you a narration. One happened a story is in our Indian city, National Capital Territory of Delhi. In 1956, one of the circuses engaged in Delhi. In that situation, one of the boys named Raju was lived in there. In circus, saw us going on there, number of people are gathering or scattering, and animals, tigers, lions, so many the animals are arranged for the shows in the circus. In that circus, that time of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, our former Prime Minister of India, he is also going to see in that circus. Suddenly one fire is exhibited in the corner of the circus. So this was seen by the Raju. He is a quiet guy. Boy was cut down the roof and a curtain up there and saved the number of people who are gathered in the circus. This was seen by the Pandit Nehru, and on that part he is meant that these brave boys are given to together all through the India. Why we are one of them in the our national level? So on that he discussed with his secretary and take a decision of every year in Children's Day, honor the every student of who is shows the bravery and saves the lives. On that onwards, braveries are and girls and men who are participated in this cricket, they are honored by the central government and took them the names by all the state governments to send to the central, and then they are honored in the 26th January, March parade, national parade. This was on that day, girls and boys who are actually participated throughout the nation are participating in these activities. Our 126th every year January 12th. On 1956, January 26 onwards, this took the role to the honor of these peoples. Okay, have you asking some of questions? Are you answering those?
Yes, sir.
What is the name of the boy? Boy, Raju. What happened in the circus?
Fire
was due to
short circuit.
Fire broke out. What was the honor was goes to that boy? Bravery awards. Okay, students, today we are discuss about the awards chapter. One of the chapter is on the basis of awards and rewards. That is nothing other than Aaron's reward. What is the difference between awards and rewards?
Rewards are like monetary related incentives and so awards are civil services.
Civil services. Yeah. One more awards are in the medal, a seal, or appreciation letters. Prasasti and Tendective, those are awards. Rewards are in the mode of cash or beneficiary or exhibitionary or card rewards. This is the difference between awards and rewards. Thank you.
Good morning everyone. Now I am ending the third session, third e-card expand. I am from KSPS Charity. My name is Sushil Kumar Kumbar, Adani Block. Okay sir, first model reading. Sir, please play the video. Are you listening properly?
Yes sir.
On a lonely hillside, all day long, he chopped wood in the forest. Though he worked very hard, he earned very little money. this Alap Edison properly
made himself, for he was a thoughtful son and wanted to give me. When Taro and his parents were sitting in a corner of their hut,
a strong wind began to blow. It whistled through the cracks. This made Taro sadder than ever, for the heartwarming drink called sake was very expensive. How do I earn more money? He asked himself. How do I get a little sake for my poor old father? He decided to work harder than before.
You can see first new word is chopped. Chopped means cut into pieces. Whatever it is, vegetable or wood. Okay? You can see the same picture. Like Taro, he is cutting into pieces. So next, second word. Next, whistle through. Passed through with whistling sound. Okay? If a window is there, if air blows very fastly, ಬಹಳ ಸ್ಪೀಡಾಗಿ ಏರ್ ಬಂತಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊರಿ, ಇದ್ರೊಳಗೆ ಸ್ವೀಯತ್ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಬರ್ತೈತೆ, ಒಂದು ಸ್ವೀಕರ್ಕೆ ಎಕ್ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಆತ. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ವಿಜಲ್ಡ್ ಥ್ರೂ, ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಪಾಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಿತ್ ವಿಸ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಸೌಂಡ್, ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ದಟ್ ಸೌಂಡ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ವಿಜಲ್ಡ್ ಥ್ರೂ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ವರ್ಡ್ ಕ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್. ಕ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ನ್ಯಾರೋ ಗ್ಯಾಪ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಓಪನಿಂಗ್ಸ್. ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಇನ್ ದ ವಾಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿಂಡೋಸ್ ಇನ್ ಡೋರ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಕ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್, ಕ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ here you can see some cracks are big cracks and small cracks are here. Through this wind will come like whistling. Next fourth one is sake. Sake is a popular Japanese drink. Like in India we are having tea and coffee, in Japan they have sake, very
expensive
also. Next please. Okay, all of you do silent reading now. Already I have done model reading. So please, you have 4 minutes. You can read silent reading. Okay? I think you finished the silent reading. We'll go to some questions. Okay, what is the name of young woodcutter? Anybody? Raise your hand, please. Very good, sir. Sir, please.
Taro.
Taro is the right answer. Clap for him. Very good. Next, what is sake? What is sake? No, group answers. Wait sir, please sit down. When I will tell, then only you have to stand up. Madam, please.
Sake means snake.
Snake, no madam. Actually, it is anybody? Madam? Sake means?
Japanese drink.
That is sake means Japanese drink.
Sir, I wanted to drink, sir.
If you want, you give me money, 2 lakh rupees, I will bring from Japan, madam.
Sir, you told it is tea and coffee, we will get it for 5 rupees and 10 rupees.
No, oh, it is very expensive. I already told you, that is very expensive. Madam, that is, you all understood that snake.
I thought, sir, yes, you
have A-K. Yes, madam, yes.
Mistakes were the
same. Yes, madam, that is snake, this is sake. You understood, madam? Thank you, madam. Okay, sir, we will go to next, sir. Okay, now I am explaining this. Okay, look here. Young woodcutter. Woodcutter means he will cut through the axe. By the axe, he cut the wood. Okay, we are also cutting wood from the axe. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, next, look here. Hillside area. In hillside area, his father and mother living with him. And next, he is a woodcutter, already we know. And he worked very hard. Like farmer. In our generation, look, you can see computer man, you can see IT person work 8 hours in sitting on a chair. He will earn lakhs rupees. But our farmers are not getting that much. But work, they work harder than the IT. IT person. So in same in Japan also, woodcutter also do not get a lot of money, but they will do hard work. Okay, that made him sad and also wanted thoughtful son and wanted to give his old parents everything they needed. He wanted to give every wishes
He wanted to give everything to their parents. He wanted to fulfill their wishes. Next, one evening what happens? In the corner, in hut, they are living in hut. Hut means gudisaru. Okay? They are living there. One time, what happened? The speed wind enters the hut, like very speed, like that. That cold air made his father shivering, shivers. Okay? Afterwards, what happened? Suddenly, Taraswara said, I wish I had a cup of sake. It would warm me and do my old heart good. Means, he have old heart. Old heart means already he is 40 plus and 50 plus. He think that old heart. So, if he drinks sake, warm, popular Japanese drink, so he can feel better. He can be healthy. He will take energy to face the shivering wind. Okay? Next, this made Taros sadder than ever, for the heartwarming drink called sake was very expensive. How do I earn money, more money? He asked
Taros reward.
How do I get little sake for
lived with his?
For Taro think that I want to fulfill my dad's or mother's wish to bring sake to him, because sake is very expensive. He think I should work hard and bring sake to my father to fulfill his wish. Okay. Next, he started hard working. Okay, we have some grammar points here. Look here. Can anyone read grammar?
Grammar, rhyming words.
Yes, sir.
What is rhyme?
Yes. Okay.
Rhyming words.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Next, who will want to read rhyming words? Yes, madam.
Rhyming words are words that sound the same at the end.
Right. Okay, rhyming words are the same. In the, almost all we are using rhyming words in the poem. Okay? We have in Kannada, actually, Prasa Padagalu in Kannada. For example,
Sante Chinte.
And also, if anybody's name is Sakshi, you ate Bakshi. Like that, you can ask. In comedy, you can teach the rhyming words. And also, Raju ate Raju, sitting Baju. Yes, okay, these are, you can add comedy also, otherwise, friend will get. Okay, next one. We'll go, some examples are there. Anybody? Please, sir.
First one, name, same.
Yes, very good, sir. Next, madam?
Herbert.
Next?
Ring.
Next, hard. Okay, let's go. Next, we have expert.
The Kalimat from KHP, Indiranagar, Chikkodi block. And mine is for expand. So in expand, first we have a loud reading. Children, please, I want you all to read. So who will read the first paragraph?
Then I will.
You sit down, naughty boy.
Yaman,
please read.
A young woodcutter named Taro lived with his mother and father on a lonely hillside. All day, no parents. Everything they needed.
Good, very good. How did she read? If there was any mistake, was there any mistake, children?
No, ma'am.
Yes? Last benches, what you are doing? Any mistake was there in reading?
No, ma'am.
Yes, you, please stand up. Stand up. No. Backside boy, he is sleeping. Stand up, please.
He is sleeping. I don't
sleep. Who is my?
They should come there.
So please.
Read the second paragraph.
Okay. One evening, when Taro and his parents were sitting in a corner of their hut, it would warm me and do my old heart good.
Very good.
Ma'am, I will read the third paragraph.
Yes, please. Very good, boy. Very good.
This made Taro sadder than ever, for the heartwarming drink called sake was very to work harder than before.
Very good. You have read very correctly. Very good.
Thank you, madam.
So, I think all have understood this lesson. Yes? Anyone who have not understood? All have understood? So confirm I am. Yes? Yes, my child. Any problem you have?
Bilingual.
Okay. Yeah, please. So, ಒಂದು ಊರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಹುಡುಗ ಇದ್ದ. ಅ ಬಾಯ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ತಾರೋ. ಅವನ ಹೆಸರು ತಾರೋ ಅಂತ. ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಪುವರ್. ಅವನು ತುಂಬಾ ಬಡವನಾಗಿದ್ದ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಹಿ ವಾಂಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಫುಲ್ಫಿಲ್ ಆಲ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಪ್ಯಾರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ವಿಶಸ್. ಅವ್ರ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಗಳ ಆಸೆ ತೀರಿಸ್ಬೇಕಂತ ಭಾಳ ಆಸೆ ಇತ್ತು ಅವನು. ಬಟ್ ಅವನು ಕಾಡಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಕಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಕಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬರ್ತಿದ್ದ. ಹಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಚಾಪ್ ದ ವುಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಮ್. ಬಟ್ ಹಿ ಅರ್ನ್ ವೆರಿ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಮನಿ. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ದುಡ್ಡು ಬಹಳ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗ ಅರ್ನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದ. ಸೊ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಫುಲ್ಫಿಲ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಪ್ಯಾರೆಂಟ್ ವಿಶಸ್. ಅವನ ಪಾಪ ಸಾಧ್ಯ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರಲಿಲ್ಲ. ಆದರೆ ಅವನೇನು ಮಾಡ್ದ, ಒಂದ್ಸತಿ ಏನಾಯಿತು, ಜೋರಾಗಿ ಗಾಳಿ ಬಿಸಿಬಿಟ್ಟು ದ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ವೆಜ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈನ್ ಅಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಬಿರುಕು ಬಿದ್ದುಬಿಟ್ಟು ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದ ತುಂಬ ಗಾಳಿ ಬಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು. ಓಕೆ, ದೇರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಕ್ರ್ಯಾಕಲ್ ಕ್ರ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಹೌಸ್ ಹಟ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಫಾದರ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಶಿವರಿಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಕೋಲ್ಡ್. ಅವ್ರ ಅಪ್ಪ ನಡುಗಿಗೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ಟ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹಿ ಸೆಡ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ನಡುಕ್ತಾ ನಡುಕ್ತಾ ಪಾಪ್ ಅಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ರು, ವಿಶ್ ಐ ಕುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಸಾಕೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಸಾಕೆ ಇನ್ ಜಪಾನೀಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಡ್ರಿಂಕ್. ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಅವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ ವಾರ್ಮ್. ಅದನ್ನು ಕುಡಿದ್ಬಿಟ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಬಾಡಿ ವಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಬಟ್ ತಾರೋ ವಾಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಯಾಡ್. ತಾರೋ ತುಂಬ ದುಃಖ ಆಯಿತು. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಬೈ ಈವನ್ ಅ ಸಾಕೆ ಫಾರ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಫಾದರ್. ಸೊ ಹಿ ಡಿಸೈಡೆಡ್ ಟು ವರ್ಕ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್. ಓಕೆ ಮೈ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್, ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ನಾ? ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ನೌ ಟು ಚೆಕ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಯು ಫ್ಯೂ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್. ಆರ್ ಯು ರೆಡಿ?
ಯೆಸ್.
ಓಕೆ, ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ಒನ್ ಥಿಂಗ್, ವೆದರ್ ದ ವುಡ್ ಕಟರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಯಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ಓಲ್ಡ್?
ಯಂಗ್.
Yang, very good. What was his name?
Taro.
Very good. Now here tell me, can you identify the gender, linga galu?
Yes.
Other gender of father?
Mother.
Very good. Okay. Now, I told you what is sake. Yes. Can you tell me what is sake? Anyone can tell me? Do you all remember? Yes. Japanese drink, expensive Japanese drink, it warm our body. Yeah, very good, very good, very attentive child. And do anyone want to have that? Yes, madam. Okay, I will tell the principal, and next we will go for to there only for Japan to have that side. Okay, yeah, very good. Yeah, happy, very good. We will try to go there. Okay, now what is it? Pen. Pen. Yes, pen. How many pens are there? Only one.
Okay.
Pens. How many pens are here? See, now when I said one means how many pen? And here more than one? Pen. So this is called, one means it is called singular, and more than one is called plural. Understood, children? One is singular, more than one plural. One book? Book. More than one book?
Books.
Books. Very good. So now I will show you all, and I want one of them to stand up and read it. Okay? Yes. Who will read the first one?
Toy. Toys.
Yes. Thank you. Sit up. Here. Yes.
Wall. Walls.
Wall. Walls. Wall under in the P. Are you entering?
Gode.
Gode.
Need it. Need it.
No. It is bird, pakshi, B-I-R-D, no, B-I-R-D, bird, bird, pakshi, bird. Yeah, now repeat.
Bird, birds.
Very good. Next, who will read? Thank you.
Children, so far you learnt a new lesson, that is Taro's reward. In this lesson, you learnt all about the Taro's hard work and also fulfill his parents' wish, and he even went on to chop more and more woods to get more money, and there he can buy sake for his father. So My part is your evaluation. Dear children, now I am going to ask you a few questions on the lesson which you learnt so far. Who will answer the first question?
Sir.
Raise your hands. You, Manish.
Taro was a good
guy. Who was? Yes. Who was? Taro. What is the answer?
Taro was a very good guy.
Very nice. Big hands for her. And second question. Who will read second question?
What did Taro do for living?
Who will answer to this question? Yes, you.
He chopped the
wood for his living. Thank you. Sit down. There is one opposite word. Yes, who can find opposite word for this? Ramesh, you read this aloud?
Warm.
Warm. What is the opposite word for warm? Yes, last one, you.
Cold.
Yes, very good. Good answer. Claps for him. Again, finally, last question. Who can read last question?
Fourth
question. Who can read fourth question? You. By the side.
Who asked sake? Who asked for sake and why?
Very nice. Very good. Sit down. Yes. Who can answer me this question? Yes. Please stand up and answer.
Taro's father asked for sake.
Yes.
Because he is shivering from whistling wind.
Yes. Good answer. Claps for him. And the last question, dear students, that is, who can read? Yes, you, Mark. Stand up and read aloud.
What is sake?
What is sake? Yes. Who can answer me? What is sake? Just now you learnt the lesson. Then now, are you not able to answer? Not clearly. Yes, ma'am.
Sake is a Japanese drink.
Yes. Sake is Japanese popular drink. Very nice. Thank you, children, for your amazing answers. And finally, you have enjoyed the lesson so far. And I want to give you assignment. Assignment means what?
Homework.
Homework. You need to solve all the exercise part and grammar part in your textbook. Okay?
Okay, sir.
Will you solve?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Now I wind up my session.